So first came the Panama Papers, and now 18 months after those created a global stir, another data leak investigation called the Paradise Papers has revealed information about transfer of money to offshore tax havens, by people including Indians, right, Prakasha?
Yeah. So the Paradise Papers is a collection of 13.4 million documents which have been sort of arrived at from a couple of law firms, which show these investments made into offshore entities.
Yeah.
And we've got the International Consortium for Investigative Journalists have partnered with news organizations, yeah, including Indian Express, to do stories on all of this.
Okay, so tell me something. Are all acts of shifting money abroad illegal? And like, you know, for a layman, it just sounds like all of these people who've been named are like, you know, crooks of some sort.
Well, no, it's not quite as simple as that. But for more details, you can log on to The Quint and read our comprehensive coverage, including my very cool explainer on this.
Yeah. In a small room made of wood in Himachal Pradesh, 100-year-old Shyam Saran Negi recounts the experiences of being the first voter of independent India. For the upcoming Himachal Pradesh elections on 9th November, Negi knows who he will vote for. Watch as he talks to The Quint's Aishwarya about Indira Gandhi, Lal Bahadur Shastri, and what defines his vote.
जो कुएं में मेढक होता ना, उसको दुनिया का कोई पता नहीं है, तो वो ही हाल है मेरा.
Hi, मेरा नाम राहुल
है. और मेरा नाम क्वीन एलिजाबेथ. हाँ हाँ, just joking यार.
और कुछ पूछना चाहेंगी मुझसे आप?
देखो, मैं तो बस ये पूछना चाहती हूँ कि डाउरी के बारे में क्या ख्याल है तुम्हारा? वैसे हम डाउरी के एकदम खिलाफ हैं, पर मना करना अच्छा नहीं लगता. तो चाहे गोल्ड हो या डायमंड हो, देने में हिचकिचाहट मत करना.
That's what happens when women behave like men in an arranged marriage setup. There's more of this featuring Rajkumar Rao and Kriti Kharbanda. Go watch.
हम यूनिवर्सिटी में पढ़ाते हैं स्टूडेंट्स को.
आप टीचर थे?
थे नहीं, है.
हाँ, लेकिन अरे यार, शादी के बाद कहाँ टाइम मिलेगा? एक साल के अंदर बच्चा पैदा हो जाएगा, उसको पढ़ा लेना, जॉब वाली फीलिंग भी आ जाएगी. अरे यार, जस्ट जोकिंग.
A man opened fire in a church in Texas, killing at least 26 people and wounding several others. The gunman was fired on by a local resident, after which he fled in a car which later crashed and killed him. This comes only a few days after a truck mowed down 8 people in Manhattan. Immediately after Trump responded to the attack, many people took to Twitter to highlight the fact about how his reaction was very different from his reaction about Manhattan. Several people said that his reaction entirely depended on the attacker's skin color.
As a state, we are dealing with the largest mass shooting in our state's history. There's so many families who've lost family members.
Even as Rajesh and Nupur Talwar were acquitted in the murder case of their daughter Arushi and domestic help Hemraj, there has been no sense of closure for Hemraj's family. Talking exclusively to The Quint, Hemraj's son-in-law Jeevan Sharma says that his family is extremely unhappy with the acquittal, as they believe that the parents are the murderers. Watch as he talks to The Quint's Poonam Agarwal.
सबको लगता है कि इन घर में चार लोग हैं, दो लोग बसते हैं, दो लोग मरते हैं, या तो बाहर का लोगों ने आके चारों को मारता है, तो बाहर से आके सबको मार के भागा. सबका लगता है कि कोई थोड़ा ना बाहर से आके उनको मार के गया और डॉक्टर बच गया, घर के ही लोगों ने है ये.